Timmy Scanner from Skibby. So, and today I bring you guys another video, and I think we've waited long enough, and I do have 12 subscribers, so why not do a room tour? Okay, so I turned all the lighting off because it's just gonna be like what is here normally, like without lighting and crap. So yeah, let's go. Right here on my wall, there's a map. Okay, there's my wall. Here, I'm gonna give you guys a glimpse of what it looks like right now. It's not very clean, just to tell you. Here's my bed, it's a futon, so it turns into a couch, a blankies, a bunch of stuff. It's not actually shoes. There's my Xbox paddle, my headset, my toolbox with a bunch of junk in it, my game controller. There's my TV. It's an Element. There's my stand, my Xbox on this little tray. Garbage. So yeah, there's like pretty much my gaming setup. So here's my jacket, a couple hats, and my backpack. Here's a thing with the scriptures in it. An A because I'm awesome on my wall. NYG hat, NYG baby, NYG. Sunglasses, and I got that COD poster, which I really like because Black Ops 3 is my favorite video game ever. There's this little wall thingy, has like dinosaurs, and yeah, there's the map again. But there's out that window, it's like a shed. But, it's like one of those tornado thingies. But I'll show you guys the closet where I do my recording, like my other video. Slide open door, and it's not clean. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Okay, so there's a box of games, a little stick, there's my clothes, there's a bunch of stuff on here. This is where I set my camera to record, right here. My tripod, I set it right here to record. My Xbox games, and sometimes I turn this on for lighting because I'm not like professional. I don't have those big studio lights. There's this like a bunch of stuff on here, and this also helps with lighting, this flashlight. And there's just a bunch of stuff up there. And the main thing with lighting is probably that and this. This is my like lamp thing, and that really helps with lighting. But anyways, there is my clothes, hangers, there's some blankets. My mom told me to keep these blankets in my room, so she has them. And then there's some toys in that toy box, and there's some clothes here because my mom put them there and I don't know why. Under there I have my shoes and stuff. So there's my room. And there's my closet. But yeah. But guys, anyways, that wraps up the video for today. As always, love you guys. Until next time, we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!